I'm Harvey Suresh Nair from 2nd C. Today I will be telling about my favorite story, Cinderella. It's a folklore tale. Many people have written book on Cinderella. Cinderella is a kind and gentle girl. She has a stepmother and two stepsisters. After her father died, her stepmother and stepsisters were very mean to her. They made her do all the chores in the house. One day there was a royal ball ceremony. Every unmarried girl should attend it. She could go to the ball with the help of her fairy godmother. She danced with the prince. She was told to return by midnight. The clock started to strike midnight. She left the palace in a hurry. She lost a shoe, a glass slipper. The prince could trace her with the help of the glass slipper. Hello everyone, I'm Harvey Suresh Nair from 2nd C. Today I will be telling about my favorite story, Cinderella. It's a folklore tale. Many people have written book on Cinderella. Cinderella is a kind and gentle girl. She has a stepmother and two stepsisters. After her father died, her stepmother and stepsisters were very mean to her. They made her do all the chores in the house. One day, there was a royal ball ceremony. Every unmarried girl should attend it. She could go to the ball with the help of her fairy godmother. She danced with the prince. She was told to return by midnight. The clock started to strike midnight. She left the palace in a hurry. She lost a shoe, a glass slipper. The prince could trace her with the help of the glass slipper. He married her and lived happily ever after. The moral of the story is that